Now I could go to bed.
Congratulations. You just beat Halo Infinite.
Oh shit, I did? Oh shit, I did! Bitch!
And that's why she was so damn hard.
I'll be tired in the morning, but it don't fucking matter. Fuck you, the Harbinger. You're not better than me. And I beat that shit on heroic. Now it's your turn. You got to go ahead and go do that shit.
Okay, I'll go beat it.
Not right now, of course, but we need to go ahead and beat it this weekend.
Okay, I'll beat it this weekend. Mm-hmm. No problem.
Let's go!
Sorry, I'm messing with you. I just had a...
That thing said only has 17%. That thing's a damn lie.
No. You're 17% away from full completion.
I'm sorry. I didn't have long to plan this. A few milliseconds, really. I hope it worked out. Look at us. We just keep saying goodbye, don't we? But this isn't an end. It's a chance to make amends, to rectify mistakes. And it starts here. I was wrong. I thought that I could do this on my own. But I forgot that the whole point of all of this, the entire reason that I chose you in the first place, was that we were supposed to be a team. Perfectly suited, perfectly matched, perfectly perfect. In these final moments, I know what my last mission is. I need to make sure you two learn from my mistakes, become stronger because of them. I chose well, Master Chief. I really did. Now, it's up to you.